Who lives in a pineapple under the sea?
Aquaman.
Matt. Ready? Aquaman is. Oh, shit. I'm streaming. Oh, man. Holy shnikes. Honey, baby. Honey, baby, honey, baby, you got that honey, baby. Y'all see a couple
Jared Gaines
have been
wasn't
dating
sure what
online
he
for
was
5 years
expecting
and
when
never
he
seen each
discovered
other
a
in person,
burnt-out
but finally
truck
saw
on
each other
his
in
back
person?
40 this morning. Gaines was patrolling the perimeter of his land just after sunrise when
I'm
he
dating
saw
you
the
for
truck
5 years.
distance. It was apparent that the truck
Not
was
see you in
damaged
person
from a distance, but closer
after 5 years.
inspection led Gaines to find the
But we've
charred
been
remains
dating.
of an unidentified man in the driver's seat and a large bag filled with money roughly 30 feet away.
I got something to say to you. PlayStation. You can't have, nobody can die. There's one in pump storage.
What this is. It might work on those doors.
Love, they're trying to
Jamie,
kill me already?
Where you at?
He's there. That fucker just tried to kill me early. I'm pulling him. I got a
Is he down? I think he went upstairs.
This will help.
Boy, he Bubba really was trying to. Hey, where y'all go up at?
Ballroom.
Oh, okay. Might better unlock that sliding door. Open it.
This might fit in the door.
They're all over.
Miss.
To find the others.
They still on me.
I'm not a violent man. This is something I gotta do. I'll make it snappy, I promise.
I'm good. I'm good. Just stay calm.
Now you listen. I ain't much interested in chasing you around much longer.
Oh no.
Why do you want to jump me?
You're only making it harder.
Bro, do you want to jump me that bad?
You're only making things worse.
For what reason?
I think they left.
Okay, good. Good to know.
Okay.
You got this. Danny, look this way.
Is it open?
Told you. That's how he did me through the corner of that wall. Oh, now he know where you went, where you gonna go in now.
Hitchhiker's on his way over there. Anybody, where everybody else at?
Dead. Two people dead. Hitchhiker and damn Cook. I mean, fuck the damn other thing. One of y'all, they gave it that bad.
I can do this.
Yep. Which door did you go to? Okay.
enough bottle behind you.
What's that? See where this goes.
On that car battery? Out of here, bucko.
Please, someone has to.
Yep, I just turned it off, so you got a little bit until Bubba's back there. Left door is open. Left door.
I can do this.
You gotta go. You gotta go. You gotta go. Left.
Left.
Close the door behind you.
Look out.
Dang. You should have not went over that barrier. I didn't know it was there either. So close. The only reason I got out is because I got my specialty back at the end of the game, and I was able to pop that lock quick. So I was able to make noise and not care and hurry up and get the...
It's insane how the matter of fact, just keep on getting the easy win.
Yeah, you should have never had something running while you had your ability. Because he would have saw you regardless because it was unlimited. Yeah, he was at tier 5. You might have had the ads then because Bubba wouldn't even know you was there and couldn't pinpoint you. You would have had the advantage. Uh-oh. Watch me get a sissy. Uh-oh.
Somebody in here?
I am back.
Somebody in here?
He didn't want none of the smoke. None of it. Batman looked at him. He said, I must have the wrong room.
Something wrong?
Hell no. Crazy that, honey, but you still got on the hitchhiker purse.
What should have been a night of memories and celebration turned into a scene one witness described as hell on earth. Teenagers at Dutton High School were celebrating an otherwise uneventful senior dance when two local men, identified as 43-year-old Hackett Wayford and his 24-year-old son Grant Wayford, entered the gymnasium with a variety of bladed weapons and began attacking those inside. Six students, all members.
Something I can use. Thank you.
Bye bye.
Got it.
Boy, do you see what happened?
I'm up in tool storage. Bubba really thought he's gonna finish that door. Look right at this door. I got Johnny on me. You got the valve?
Can't think straight with all this craziness going on.
I can use that.
No, but I opened that sliding door. It's unlocked.
Wasted my time down there with Leatherface.
There's some health and furnace around. Help? SOS?
Who the hell are these people?
Are you got two lockpicks?
No, one. All right, I need to let go of the...
How many are there?
Oh my, come hit this door real quick. this bitch ass.
That door's open, Fire.
Thank you.
Oh, yes. A shortcut.
You know, clean like that ain't gonna help your cause.
Should clean the wound. What was that thing? Was that a person?
What the fuck?
What?
Fuck you. Johnny.
How come he won't let me get nothing out of here? Okay.
Stab me.
Where's Cook at? Oh, Cook's inside.
This might fit in the door. I need to be careful. You might still be near.
Fire, where you at?
The furnace tunnel.
Please, please don't let that thing come back.
I think Cook is back here, though. What? Bubba came.
I'm good. Just stay calm.
Johnny's back here.
Back where?
Facility.
And Bubba's over there, so I'm gonna try to go get. Came to check fuse. No, he just checked fuse.
I can't get away.
About your friend.
Think.
I'm afraid you done landed square dab in the shit house.
I think they left.
I thought he saw me.
that door.
Be back. I'm sure of it. Maybe I can open those doors. I gotta find a way out here.
Shoes unlocked.
I'm locking both. Huh? Shoot. What? Yeah, I'm locking both. The slaughterhouse? Bubba's in here. Hit that valve.
Got it.
Leland, over here.
It's only time to go out this back door. Fuck you, Johnny.
Fire. Go downstairs.
Almost there. This should help us speed. I think.
Yes. Johnny, chop my shit down.
It don't matter. You going downstairs? Keep it, Bubba. Fire, I'm going to car battery.
I'll meet you there, too.
I think someone's here. Yep, someone's here at car battery.
What the fuck? That's why he keeps trying to find me. This whole entire time, he just want me out that bag.
Oh, no, they're back. Stay quiet.
This fucker just really, really want me out that bag.
I man, bro, I put that man on skates. I had to pause the broadcast just because I was doing them dirty. Like, look at 30, 33. Hold on, he talking. Let me see what he's talking about. Hey, it was a good game, Bubba. It was a good game. Yeah, he didn't want to talk his trash. It's all good, though. It's all good. I had to do him dirty. Somebody left, right?
Yeah.
We can invite Wakanda.
Where is he?
Let me call.
I send him an invite.
Is he online?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Is he going to join?
You gotta wait.
Dad is cooking in my damn room. Why are you sitting in the cage for it? Your door is open. I'll be right back. If we're gonna join, if you don't join, I'll be back.
I'm about to text him.
All right. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go take this dog out to the bathroom real quick.
What? How long? She get it pulled back.
Somebody. Not up this one. Not up it.
That nigga walked into the room, saw Batman, shit. That nigga whooped my ass last week. I'm cool. I ain't seen nothing. That's crazy. Batman been torturing niggas like that since the 80s.
So what did he say?
Hold on. I texted him. He might be at work. What's today, Tuesday? No, he ain't at work.
Today's Wednesday. He just changed. He's already hit 12 o'clock.
It's Wednesday for you, nigga. I'm talking about for us.
That.
Huh? Hey, let me call this man. See what he's talking about.
I'm just gonna start it up.
You gonna play?
You ain't see my message?
No. What message?
I gotta work at 11
Oh, okay. Yeah, I didn't see that. Did you send it on PlayStation?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, nah, I didn't see that. Alright. The nigga said he gotta work. I didn't know that nigga was doing OT. This nigga trying to be like me, trying to do some OT. Funny baby. See, when you got them on the run, you open up both sides. And them niggas ain't, they weren't worried about feeding grandpa because they were just finding us in general because they had good rotation. But then into the mix. So I did what I had to do. I did the vow, ran through the whole damn building while they thought I was in the building, stabbed grandpa, and went and did the vow again. That was just a rotation. And then Val Rourke, I ran through the building. They thought I was in the building again. I don't know how that cook didn't see me. Come on, y'all, ready up. Do the hard work, work. The hard work, work.
Details have emerged in the grisly string of murders that littered Interstate 40 during 1971 and 72.
Oh, see.
The terror of I-40. Authorities say an unidentified woman spent years hitchhiking from Texas to California, where she viciously murdered several truck drivers and three other young women along the route. Billy Jasper of Winslow, Arizona, claims he likely had an encounter with the assailant at his home over a year ago. Jasper says a young woman in her 20s approached his home seeking water and food. But after a few minutes, the woman allegedly became irate with Mr. Jasper's line of questioning. Eventually, the unidentified female started to attack Jasper with a razor blade. He was able to defend himself until the attacker eventually fled. Jasper's description of the female is consistent with multiple reports from New Mexico, Texas, and California, especially cities close to the I-40 corridor. Authorities are unsure why Jasper waited so long to come forward with these details. The remains of an unidentified male have been discovered near Devil's River off Highway 163 in southwest Texas. A Cedar Canyon resident stumbled upon the scene while hunting early yesterday morning. Authorities have confirmed this is...
Hard work, work. Are y'all there?
Yes.
Y'all quiet? For a game that needs communication, y'all sure is quiet. She's like, I'm barely getting down. Leave me alone. Dang. Huh? Bruh. He's over there messing around, huh? Mm-hmm. Nah, he came looking for booty. He was over there playing games. You thought you was just gonna let him take it, huh? I came looking for this.
Please, please don't let that thing come back.
What Bubba just went up bone room. Alright, bone room's open. We're fire, where you at? Oh, they ain't got no cook. So you shouldn't have been messing around, honey, baby. They ain't got no cook. You could escape easily. Uh-huh. You go through a gap. Can't get you. Uh-huh. I need you to try a little bit harder next time. Pikmin.
Damn.
What?
She's flat on her back with one leg up her ass.
Keeping this.
Rest in peace to the beautiful honey baby. Use that. They'll be back.
Yeah, I'm mad. He opened the door for me. Thanks, Leatherface. Leatherface quit. I made him quit because I've been in this loud house with him.
These people.
Aww.
Just go away, damn it.
Because I beat Johnny Dad with the door.
Everywhere I go, there they are.
Is Johnny in here with you?
Yeah, he's right here with me.
All right, cool. Keep him. Let's.
What is that thing? Was that a person?
Yeah, ain't want no smoke. Johnny giving up. Johnny thinking, why'd she do that? What's next?
I thought you were tougher than that.
Cause I'm the big dog around here now. Once you mess with me, I'm gonna piss you off fully with this game. Johnny.
I'm about to go up this game.
I have to find the others.
Come on, boy. Dance with me.
Oh, no, they're back. Stay quiet.
Standard division, my boy.
Fire, come out, pressure gate. Come out, pressure gate. Oh, wait. Oh, never mind, it's closing. Fuse box is open. You better stop bullshitting, though.
Johnny up here trying to fight me.
And there they are.
You go to the back where the generator is.
You got a plan.
Just run back there.
Okay. Finally.
Which door is on lock? Left or right?
Where are the others?
Try right. When you see
the children. Is he?
Just run out.
I ain't gonna pick the fight with this no more.
I gotta keep my eyes peeled. I know they're still here.
Well, you know, I just made a fucking Leatherface quit. This is what I'm talking about. This feels good.
He knew to quit once I hit Valve because they couldn't stop it. That's what it was.
No, because I smacked his ass with the door 3 times. That's the reason why.
Nah, and they couldn't stop all 3 of those things being done. They couldn't stop you over there. They couldn't stop him at generator, and they couldn't stop the valve. All 3 at one time. They were screwed from the beginning. And if we would have had a Danny, it would have been even worse.
They would be going right after Dan the whole time, man.
Yeah, it makes Connie look. It makes Connie be able to sneak by everybody. Now I gotta change this. You're the only one that can save Granddad, so you gotta save his life.
Where is he? Where is he? Quick. Austin's been.
I'm no hitchhiker. Kirk ain't no hitchhiker.
The brutal attack on three female college students in Pflugerville, Texas last year is back.
And luckily, all of sissy can go through.
Pflugerville citizens are in an uproar demanding answers from Texas state officials on why no arrests have been made in the case. Reports say an unidentified.
Damn, if we had a den.
Quietly.
Yeah, no rush, but you know, Randall's gonna always do something silly.
Let him.
At least Honey Baby ain't gotta worry about Bubba.
What's going on? What is this place? Just keep moving, Connie.
Honey, baby, you gotta have a gangster Connie like me.
I don't know what this is. Come on. I gotta find something I can use. This might fit in the door.
Up, here come Johnny.
They're here. I need to hide.
Here come Johnny.
Please let my friends be okay.
What are you doing?
He was coming down here, but I don't know where he went. Everybody's gonna need a knife.
Already got one.
Yo, what do you do there? It's like Johnny's attack dog, bruh.
Okay. Now, stay quiet.
He just standing on the stairs.
Who?
Johnny.
Are you looking at him? He just staring at you?
This might come in handy.
He did try to slice me like a little bitch.
Why won't they leave me alone? What was that thing? Was that a person? Oh, sugar! Does that hurt? I can use that. I'm good.
I had to go back down. But I unlock the sliding door. But I had to go back now.
What's that?
Oh, shit. Oops. Damn it.
Think. Just look around, Connie.
What grandpa is it?
Who went through the cattle chutes? Who stabbed grandpa? You went through the left side of what? Okay.
I need to be careful. You might still be near.
Fuck you, sissy. You skank.
Somebody know where Fuse is?
Who the hell are these people?
Who's dying?
Me! What the fuck? How?
No, they're back.
I didn't attack her! Stay and she quiet. Did. She eat like a fucker. Just because I had agitator on. So they jumped me, bro. They kept following me the whole time. Yeah, you can't stay in there long enough because they're going to push you out.
But ain't none of y'all getting out of here alive. Hard times is good for people. I know how to raise them. Just look at my John.
I can show you.
Just go for the door. Do the generator later. Oh, Sonny's getting attacked.
By who?
But he's fighting back for his life.
Please, please don't let that thing come back.
I'm the only one who got jumped by two whores. Yes. Kick that bitch. Kick that bitch. Kick that bitch. Kick it harder. Make that ass shake, though. It's jiggling. Damn.
I think they left. Got it. Now, I have to go and find help. I'll be back. I'm sure of it.
Sunny downstairs.
Don't worry. He gets swarmed for no reason. He's stupid, boy. Boy, John swung at air. He swung at air, boy. that's crazy. I left before he started talking. I don't know what he said.
Ching, ching, wong, ching, wong. That's all he yapping about.
I don't know. I left before he started talking.
They still talking. Hold on, I'm gonna go see what.
I low key was about to go to a generator while after I did that. Nope. No, I'm just playing with you.
Honey, babe, got all that nigga ass. All right, let us back at this. bro, you should have been here earlier. Honey, baby, got all that nigga ass. She was talking bad shit to that damn Johnny.
Guess who's back? Back again. I'm escaping. Yes, sir. I'm escaping.
I got jumped by.
Would the game be easy? Honey, baby, what'd he say? Nah, I left. I left before he started talking.
They were talking about somebody made way more money than each other.
Is that what he said or you said? Oh, let me look you up on OnlyFans. She said other services. Like, instead of telling us what you do, you said other services. So that's what I thought. Oh, you should tell him that you had a sucker. No, you don't, because other people cost money.
A lot.
That's how I feel. I got more than
that
one.
That same shit happened to me one time. Spent $1,000 on this bitch, and she took off with it.
Fire, you ain't got no money.
Bro, it was a date I pulled the window.
You know, you wanna hear like it's probably like more true than not. Typically when you're a man, you're gonna date someone broker than you, typically.
The bitch had a job.
Don't matter. Typically, you're going to date, like, as a man. You're typically, it's not always, typically, though. It's more likely to happen than not, because women are not going to want to date someone that's a bum. And Honey Baby can tell you that that's true or not.
Bro, that was way back in 2000 and something.
Yeah, but I'm saying now, what you know now. Okay. But I had this conversation with a friend because she didn't believe me. I said, look, I tried to be realistic with her and she don't understand this. I said, the way men work, I said, you already have a kid. You already down some. I said, you're 30, you're over 30, you already down some. Like, and you, like, you're not that good looking. You're down some more. But it's being realistic, because if she told me the same thing, I would just, yeah, if you're going to be somebody's friend, be realistic. Don't gas them up. And that's all, folks. I ain't gonna turn. Yeah, I don't like fake friends. No fake friends.